Do you think it's been a good season? Does a Tin Man have a metal cock?
No, girl. Mm.
Justina is fine.
Catch me, you're a cheerleader.
Love you forever.
Right here, man.
How much you saw the pussy for?
$5.
My favorite white girl's.
Two more stuff. I better be.
And this was proven this season.
Justina Valentine, it's season 15, old school shit, you heard, we got the pool table, corner pocket, Moke still got a chip too, and we out here, it's old school shit, let's see who else we got on the team. Well, that's Nick's brother.
Yeah, go all the way down.
That's Chip, I mean, that's Jin.
Hey, what up?
All right. We got Santuan, he's definitely new school.
Yeah. New school in the building.
We got Ty Ty.
We got
Greg. Hey, you already know what's going on.
What's we got Young Bad. I mean Young Swag.
Hey.
We got Lil JJ.
Hey. Yes,
Emmanuel I'm Hudson. Oh my goodness. Oh, he broke the filter.
What's
hold
up,
on a second.
World?
Sharon back there talking about stocks. And that's it, we out here. What's poppin', guys? I'm here on set. It's season 15, and I'm ready for war. You can't tell by my face. This is my girl, Janine. She's been holding me down, keeping me pretty all season. Oh, yes, Mary, I didn't forget about you. Keeping this hair tight and right. This is Trump's niece. She's new this season. Yeah, she's new this season. But we ready for war, baby. It's season 15. It's old school. Versus new school, and you know, I just got that that flow that the old school squad needs to know. So we out here, we doing it, and wait till you see this face beat all the way the fuck up. You heard? Ayo, Khan, you're a bird.
You're a bird.
You're a bird.
Go, war, go, war, go, war, go, war, go.
Okay, y'all thought I was late.
Late.
But I'm really on time.
Okay.
We did these episodes, and a bitch was on her grind. No, we killing shit. Just like we on tour. This is mine, this is mine, these are mine, this is mine. And Sasha, this is yours.
Yours!
Yes!
Sasha's
coming! I'm shook.
Santuan, catch me, you're a cheerleader!
Now you're breaking too!
Yay!
I knew you wanted a black baby.
I really do. And by the way, Santuan, get in there, Doja. This is my fucking bitch, Doja, and she's just killing everything moving. You heard from the titty to the ass to the thighs to the grass. She be killing everything, and she do it in a flash. My bitch is so bad, and she making records, and she gets downtown if you let her. Go, girl. Titty's popping. Got the songs. She got the options. Because when she do it, yeah, she do it one time. Doja Cat and your girl, Justina fucking Valentine. Ooh! You know I'm here, my boy. Royce, you been drinking already?
Yeah, so what, bitch? Sorry.
Do you like my makeup today?
No.
Royce,
you better say yes.
Right.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Oh.
Too blurry to leave this thing.
They should have a little grease on it.
Yeah.
You don't think my makeup looks good?
From that nigga's palm. That's where the grease came from.
You don't think my makeup looks good?
It look alright. When I'm drunk, how come you look like a million bucks? But when I'm sober, bitch look like she just walked out of rehab. I gotta go.
You need rehab. You're sick. Daydreaming about dicks.
Am
I'm gonna insert a dick emoji right there by his mouth.
My new man sent a pic. Yeah, that dick pretty. Nobody be like a thug from Brick City. Hey, Janine girl. Oh, you look pretty. Been beating this face every day, so when you see all these pictures of me looking fly, just know it wasn't me. Ooh, you be beating this face. Yeah, I bet you be beating that case. Yes, honey, beat this face. Janine, look, was this your favorite makeup look for the day?
This is my favorite look for today, guys. Look at this.
Slayed and laid. My bitch is getting paid. She made my day. I told MTV she can't go away. Because if she do, I'm gonna look rough and rugged. If Janine leave with him, bitch, I'ma have to thug it. No, it looks so good. I love it.
Thank I know, you, I love it. It. This is like the best look. My favorite one. Okay, so.
Yeah.
You already get the nation. You know what I mean? Every time you work, you stay moving. You feel me? Like, you know what I mean? Is this the longest TV show you see?
You know what I'm saying? And for it to be the longest TV show, you know what I mean? I appreciate you for even allowing me to be a part of your success. You get what I'm saying?
And I know I lost.
Captain of the new school squad.
Yeah.
Y'all clap it up for yourself.
Oh my gosh, look who's in the video, my twin sister. Zozo, you know. You heard, or I just haven't been in the sun at all. But
period.
We are actually twin sisters, separated at birth.
Right.
He moved to Atlanta, I moved to Jersey. And then Vina was the illegitimate child that both of our fathers had. This is where it goes down, the think tank before an episode where me and Clint just give Khan a couple of lines. It's the think tank. You heard?
Mark on them.
Where we
oh, hey.
Oh, Carter, remember when you did the intro to my vlog?
Yeah.
Yo, don't touch my butt, my man. You heard that R. Kelly Jr. right there. Brought me in his room and gave me a bucket. Not chicken, just a bucket. You know what I mean? Nothing in it.
Let
me do my
Royce,
business in there.
You look like an ex-con.
My man P, he got me some chicken here and there. Some bread, he just started.
You look like an ex-con and one of Con's ex.
That show out, that's a good, the better looking brother between him and Hitman.
Oh, no.
You heard? You know what I mean? Pretty problem, I like her.
Oh,
yo, how many times you gonna touch my butt, my man? Yeah, right. I know my father didn't touch my butt or my uncle. It was definitely you.
I want to smell your ass.
Eat that ass up. We're supposed to eat that ass up. We're supposed to eat that ass up. Let's go. See that ass.
Let me see that ass.
Let me see that ass. Hey, yo, Carlos. I told him like this. Hold up. I seen a bitch in the crowd. She was hating, no drawers on, that's a shitty situation.
What?
Matter of fact, take my panties off. Granny panties wanna pull them off.
Ooh.
Slide in my butt like ow. Slide in my butt like wow. Got no panties like pow. Thong song, I'ma do it right now.
She got them granny panties on. Oh, I'm rocking.
Whoa.
Them hands so big, they even had some side pockets. Ooh, wee. My girl, she keep it clean.
Yeah.
But her panties so big, she had to tie the drawstring.
Oh, it's Liddy. No, a bitch got shitty dog. I'm here with my brother Charlie Clips.
Hey, what's up?
Battle
y'all?
Rap legend, you heard? How you feel about season 15?
Oh, season 15 is crazy. You hear my voice, I lost it. That's how much screaming and fun we've been having on the show.
Left it on the field, you heard?
Yeah, it's on the field.
Look,
I'm full of luck.
Uh-huh.
What up?
Newest with my old bitch and my newest bitch.
Oh!
And the car's so big. I couldn't even get a chauffeur, I had to get a stewardess.
Oh, and you know that we not new to this.
Uh-huh. The car so big and also fit two Eclipse.
Oh.
And the car so big that he couldn't even maneuver this shit. He needed a phone book to sit on.
Uh-huh.
Baby seat.
Uh-huh.
A Jewish kid.
Uh-huh.
With the newest.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to think it out like
sick.
This.
Get my honey right here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
lots of thongs and aqua relief. Uh-huh. I got some stinky pussy. Will love this cake.
With a little piece of cake. And you know you charge, cause Justina got a lot of discharge.
If you don't know, you better get to know. We got a legend in the building. Woo! None of us would be here repping hip hop if it wasn't for this dude. Y'all make some noise for Big Daddy.
Yeah!
Big King! Ain't no hats back in
danger, please. So let's go ahead and bow our heads and give thanks to the Most High for all of this.
Hey,
this
is the legend in the building,
baby.
Yo!
Listen, you using toys, you should stop.
Stop. Mm-hmm.
Cause that thing is so loose, I don't know what's deeper, your voice or your box.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a deep box.
I mean, don't try to act like this is not what it seems.
It is.
Your box is drier than what's next to the washing machine. Don't act like I ain't gonna get the hate. If you add some Yanni oil, I might get the taste of it.
Okay.
Because without it down there, that's a fishy situation.
Come on.
Hold it down. I'm not done. And this is not a secret. You know I gotta beat it. But some Yanni oil turned that to the Popeye chicken sandwich because everybody wanna eat it.
I said, hey, yo!
Yo!
Everybody know I'm that bitch and I set trends.
Okay.
You just mad because you broke, bummy, don't get ends. Yeah. And now you lying on my box like my pussy's not tighter than some best friends. This oil's serious. It'll make you delirious. Uh-huh. Keep my body in check and it regulate my period.
Whoa.
I'm heavy out here. Everybody tell me I go nuts. You acting like even if it's that time of the month, you won't go down and come up looking like you ate a box of jelly donuts.
Oh! They lost your luggage?
My bag?
But what happened to your shoes?
You know how Young Swag does like one shoe that's different than the other
one?
No,
did you do this on purpose?
I got dressed in the dark.
You're sick! Here you go, Royce.
Catching shit. Like I'm a fucking catcher.
Catching baseball, shit like MLB. You got herpes.
Girl,
shut the fuck
know.
Up. You
R to the
will get jumped if you come to Jersey.
B-E-L-L.
Good morning, guys. You know what's popping? It's 2 days left of shooting season 15 of Wildin' Out. Do you think it's been a good season?
Does a Tin Man have a metal cock?
What's up, Trey? What's popping? Laura Flan's in the building. Okay. You heard? It's a legend in the building. Who is that? Oh my gosh, Gorgeous. I swear, even though I've been talking this whole time, I get him confused with Swag. This is why I want one of these robes. Turn to the side. V does have a cute little butt, but it's not that big. It's just not that big. No. The robe make your butt grow like 2 sizes. Yeah, I need one of those. Look what it does to the butt. It pokes the butt out. Yeah, I need one of those.
That's what I'm saying.
It makes your butt a couple sizes bigger. Not that you need it. I need it.
This is perfect.
So B. Simone came in here this morning like Santa.
Hey, man.
Got the whole collection. You heard?
This bag is a little bigger.
It's cute. Thank you, Beach. Look, J. Cole fresh in her bonnet. J. Cole, don't hide from the camera. You still look pretty without your... Okay.
J. Cole, she's not even listening.
She's a bitch. Hey, memes.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, you are. You still look pretty without... Oh, okay. Oh, well, girl.
Oh, shit. That's the eyebrow.
She just wiped off half the eyebrow.
Wait,
so good thing.
On my lip.
Good thing we in the early phases.
Don't worry about it.
Good thing we in the early phases. What's up, meme?
Hey, girl.
This is the Valentine vision. So, you know what I mean? Asians are known for their good vision because y'all have nice and wide eyes.
Small eyes.
You know what they say, Mimi? Small eyes, big pussy.
Fat pussy, honey. Boom, 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 boom.
How much you sell the pussy for?
$5.
Quick, easy pussy. Guaranteed to make you come.
She's
sick.
Got some pussy. Hidden dragon.
You.
Oh, no,
that one.
You're going?
Yeah, that. 1, 2, 3.
You can take
there today and bouncing on their knees. You can bounce as long as you sing a melody. The Barnell Man. Did you miss his name? Did you miss me?
I got Slay House in the building. You heard? You already know Speaker Soul won the strawberry soda contest. She went crazy, so she came out here to Atlanta. And she's a real bitch because she was like, look, I gotta bring the crew.
Right.
She's like, I have to bring the crew. So they out here, they repping. You know what it is. Killed it in the strawberry soda challenge. How did y'all like the Wildin' Out show? Thank you, baby. I knew you liked it because you walked up to me. You was like, go and get your money up. He's a PYT with a bubble butt. Love y'all, Slay House. Satra, I'm in the building and I realize I wore this jacket so I could apologize. I thought it was lost and bitch, I was feeling down, but I went to my hotel and it got found.
Hey, that is good. We're so proud.
Love you, Mo. Thank you for everything, Season. Satra, love you. Oh my gosh, pregnant where, bitch? Skinny with a fat ass. Last day, and you look pretty. Oh, Mimi, I like to see you when you first wake up and then when everything's all done.
I have no eye later, I have big eye. Love.
Good morning, last day, oh, you already know.
You heard, that's my Jersey brother right there. I got J. Cole. T-Shawn, how you feeling? We the only Jersey representatives here. Wildin' Out set, hold it down. You heard?
Hold it down. We about to finish strong.
Tishon and his whole crew from Patterson. You heard? He got Dirty. He got Bummy. All your boys' names are.
They was little Dirt. Shout out to my guy Dirt.
Dirt McGirt, the whole crew. Yeah, yeah. The Dirt Germ SD. Love you, T. My brother right there. Wildin' Out, baby. You heard? Season 15. Vina relaxes. Just because you got all the looks and you're always looking good, relax, okay? You're. Wait, what's so funny is I only saw your face at the bottom of your hair. That scrolled up. I said,
you
what,
already know what
that rooster's going
up. You already know all the breakage. What's good?
You were. Oh, that's funny. Hey, Mimi.
Eyebrows on.
Oh, that's it. I thought you.
No eye yet. No eye yet.
I thought you was Jin.
Okay.
I thought Mimi was you.
I've been
Jin.
Working on this for weeks.
You know he don't like them jokes. What's up, Bobby? So, net for season 15, you gonna retire? Call me a man. For season 15, you're not gonna call me dad. You gonna call me uncle. So during your joke yesterday, I'm standing there minding my business. I looked up, I said, oh, fuck you, Bobby. Short motherfucker.
This is slightly.
I was going to hit you in Wild South, but I was like, you know what? I couldn't see nothing on you funny except for your face. And I was like, I'm going to leave alone. You know, we didn't play our game this year.
What?
Well, my game, but I lend it to you sometimes. Bull spitting.
Yeah, we did.
So
they,
mad.
They hated on us this year.
I know. I thought for sure we were going to play it twice today. Maddie, say something funny.
Something funny.
Hey, JJ Cole.
Already know. Good morning. Last day
shit. Oh, my gosh. Cortez. Let me see. They give you a
I look
fresh...
like a sexy...
What you look like? A sexy what? Lamb?
A lamb or a lamb?
Sexy lamb.
Right.
Mary had a little Cortez.
Mary had a little Cortez. Okay, Amber. Coming through strong for the last day. You heard?
Ready? Five. Really, D-Rex? Okay, we can answer this. Last one. Is it working, Amy? Okay. Hey, look at this. This is crazy now, you guys. Right.
Do it for a while and keep doing it.
Do a normal move. Let me
couldn't wrap up the vlog without having the boss, the man in charge. What's so funny is when I did my little interview yesterday, they asked me how I got on the show. And I told him Tonio connected me with Niall, the man, the myth, the legend. I emailed him and the rest is history.
The rest is history.
I love you forever. That's the boss man. He's in charge. He like the... He's just like the corporate gangster who just sit in the back right next to Nick and make sure he don't have to fuck nobody up.
That's right. That's right.
Love you now. Thank you for everything, homie.
Love you, man. From me to you, I just want to thank everybody in here for an amazing season.
Yeah.
Amazing. You know, I want to thank Nick for putting this together and putting all of us on. Yeah. It's a big deal.
Yeah.
Amazing season, like y'all said, and then I mean, to have two real ones in the building is amazing. Y'all make some noise, Lil Durk,
yeah,
both been here before, both family, and we just appreciate how this is going to work. And give it up for the crew for doing
it. Yeah, last show of the season, you heard. Vina, you had to show out for the last show of the season, huh?
You already know some wavy shit, money shit.
I know,
shit.
Sis. I know how you want it. You heard?
You already know. You already know what time it is. Get money time. Season 15, over with.
Okay.
It's all about the tooth, 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 tooth. It's all about the wilding out. It's all about my girl, JV. It's all about new TV. Shout out to Nick. Shout out to the cannon. You know we got the mums. And nigga, we slamming. Yeah, yeah.
You should just go and really get your tooth fixed. And you can eat a steak. You can go to root dress. I knew before the show you was doing that. Put your teeth with the new bag.
Yeah, yeah.
Say this, Justina is fine.
Uh-huh.
I would do that, but she's not mine.
I wrote that.
And I love your wife. Yours, my brother, the legend, DC motherfuckers. You heard?
My favorite white girl. She's
come on, stop. I better be. Love you, brother.
Smart.
You think a motherfucking rap, you heard? That's a legendary season in the book.
It's always so crap.
Shout out the legend Annie G. She's a real G. Her obligation. I love you, babe.
Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Yeah, it's Christmas.
Go sit y'all ass down.
Y'all don't know the goddamn words to the song.
He told me how.
It's tax free, actually.
My dick is big, and I know how to fuck. My dick's not for free.
The fact that you have to tell me what you're doing lets me know you're not doing a damn thing.
Great, good night.
damn thing.
You're right. Royce is chasing after
it. Hey, hey.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Royce Bell, do the Grinch.
Do it.
We should go to Hoover, I'll show you.
Call Max.
Max!
Two Charlie clicks.
Yeah.
Where'd you go? It's with my bug.
Hey, man. Know what I mean? You know, you gotta go to D.C., you know what I mean? Like, D.C. and, like, Carlos. Like,
man, bro. Fuck what these white people talking
You're
about, bro. I do what the fuck I want, bro.
You're Justina impression.
Yo, and Khan, you know, I'm really gonna go crazy. I really wanna fuck you and have your little baby. And Clips, you know you're my big bro. But I swear, your belly looks like a donut hole. And
do D.C.
Y'all stupid. Y'all crazy. Fuck you, man.
Now be yourself. That's my fucking point. Niggas, nobody. I'm out of here.
Fuck out of here.
Damn right. Fake bitches, fake love, better lay low. Fake bitches make me gassy. Oh, yeah. Yo, yo, yo. Fake bitches, fake love, better lay low. Real rap, real chat when I say so. Get the bag, get the paper, get the pesos. When she walk by, I be like, hey ho. Fake bitches, fake love, better lay low. Real rap, real chat when I say so. Get the bag, get the paper, get the pesos. Yo, rat, set a trap with some queso. I can never twist with a fuck bitch. Hey, pick posed up.